going down, everybody? It's Daryl, DUS Enterprise. Today we're headed to Mountain View, California. It's an apartment, third floor apartment, and I believe, just by looking at it, I believe we should be able to make this happen. Just gassed up, put water in my tank, because you never know what's going to happen over there as far as like having any type of water access. So I used all my water yesterday, well, most of it. And actually I'm not 100% sure on what exactly we're cleaning. I know it's carpet, but I don't know how many areas. This was an email and she just asked for the price, so I didn't really, sometimes I'll go into detail, like into start asking a bunch of questions before I can give a price. But for this one, I just told her the price for the, you know, like a price for two areas, and then each additional area will be, you know, X amount. So then she said that sounds reasonable and let's book it. So we're here. So I don't exactly know. And I did tell her, you know, that's assuming, prices assuming that it's not excessively dirty, and or, you know, pet urine, pet stains. So that's a given. We always got to say that. Yeah. So today I posted the travertine video that I did a few weeks ago. Maybe it was a couple weeks ago. For one, I want to say, I don't know if how many of you guys noticed, but my videos aren't always in order. That light was red as hell, y'all. Yeah, my videos aren't in order. I'll post, you know, just whatever makes sense or whatever I'm feeling like, kind of. Especially like right now, what I'm doing. Oh, I've been here before. So yeah, so kind of whatever. Like, you'll see some old stuff, you'll see some new stuff. A good way to tell is just look at the wand. Like, my handle right now is red. So, and I say that because, just so you guys can kind of get an idea. I even have some videos from 2021 that I still haven't posted. I don't know if I'm going to go that deep though. But yeah, let's see what this is about. See if we can make this happen. It's DUS for life, y'all. All right, you guys. So it's a long one. I was hoping I'd be able to come up these stairs, but I don't have enough hose for sure. So we're going out the window. So I was like, oh man, I could just make it right here, but you'll kind of see where I'm at right now. I already vacuumed. This one is, she has bad allergies, so we're up there. So what I was trying to do is come this way. This is where the stairwell, and go down. But from here, well, from her front door to over here, it's already 50 feet. Well, I'll take that back. It's about 35 feet, but it's not going to get me anywhere till maybe like a little further down that stair. So this is the start of the third hose, so we got a good amount. Let's go up there really fast. I got a bungee. I need to hurry up and bungee, to up there. I forgot to bring it. It could slide down by any any second now. Hope not. So you guys can kind of see what's going on here. Put the bungee to here, to there. Got it just going straight down. Not worried about any of this. Shouldn't have any problems. And then I always like to throw my hose into the bush instead of into the dirt. So that way, my vacuum hose, what I'll do is I'll have it going over the bush into the van. And then from here, that's the door. I think my hose ended right about here. And then I just took it all the way to the end of the hallway just to see. So I had, it went to the end. So I only had like from here to there, which I think, you know, if we cut corners, would have probably only got me to about here. So we would have had, you know, from there to here, probably would have been stretching it out. Because this is a good little walkway here. I only carry 150 feet on me. So only 150 now. Alright y'all, so my attempt to throw this between these two cars and not into this dirt so this vacuum sucks everything up. I just want to get everything down there. I already put the pressure hose down there. Well, let's see, maybe I should do a little bit more. You get this in the dirt to go right into your tankums and you're going to be out of luckums. Not bad. Oh, snaps. Whew. I didn't think to hold this part, huh? Alright y'all, so she's getting her AC fixed. And look at the guy is in her apartment. He just came from the roof. And he has no booties on. Now imagine that, right? So how does that make me look? I'm in there with some booties. And then he comes in there just dirtying up the floor. Man. That's why you just got to do a little extra to stand out. And that's what we do here at D West Enterprise. It's D West for life, y'all.